And then pretty soon all of a sudden the white stuff's floating in the air. I knew, that ain't a fire, that's the tornado coming here.
I'm still in shock, I just couldn't believe it. And then when I saw my car, that was devastating.
Boom! Lightning hit close. Look down there, I thought the feedlot was on fire.
We had a couple boats, they're out in the field. Some trailers, they're out in the field. ATVs, everything just gone.